session. Come on in and have a seat. Oh, you don't want to sit. You prefer standing up. That's fine. That's totally fine. Don't worry about it. I mean, most of the people that come in here to be sketched, they prefer to have a seat in front of me, but just because it's typically a longer process, you know, it may take up to an hour, maybe two, depending on the level of detail that you want, and you know, the amount of rework I have to do, whether or not you move around a lot, or so. I think it would actually be really, really cool and beneficial for the session and for our work together if you would just have a seat right here. No, right here. It's also, it's kind of straining for me because you're very, very tall. Very, very tall. It's kind of straining for the neck. Looking up all the time when I'm sketching. So would you mind? Okay. So that's no deal. Okay. Okay, that's fine. I mean, you decide. It's your, yeah. No, it's fine. Don't worry. No, forget I said anything. So just make yourself comfortable and what's your name? You don't want to say. Okay, fine. So how'd you hear about me? You don't want to say that either. Okay, but you know, you're dressed all in black. Is that some special fashion sense? I mean, that cloak thing you got. You don't want to say. And, you know, I can barely see your face. Is you mind actually just taking off the robe so I can see your face better? You don't want to do that. It's gonna be quite hard for me to draw you. Do your portrait if I can't, you know, have a good look at your, you know, features. Yeah. But you don't want to do that. Okay. Sure. Okay. You're the boss. Okay. Wow, it's getting quite cold in here. Did you feel that? Like in the last 2 minutes? It's getting really, really cold. Did you feel that? Does it make you uncomfortable? Do you need anything? Do you need like an extra blanket or something? Because, you know, if you're gonna be sitting here for half an hour or an hour, yeah, we don't want you to freeze or, you know, get chills. Might make you more difficult to draw. Need anything? Do you mind if I just go get an extra blanket or a sweater or something? Just because it's really chilly in here all of a sudden. Did you leave the door open or anything? No. No windows either. Okay. Strange. Okay. So do you mind? You just want me to stay still? Sit here and draw you. Okay. Okay. I mean, it's kind of, it's actually getting really cold, but okay. Maybe we'll just do a quick sketch. How about that? Okay. Good. Okay. No more chit chat. Let's just get on with it. Okay, so you? Wow. Where did you come from? You're so cold. I can like feel it radiating from you. The cold. Wow, it's getting chills. You're just not very talkative, huh? Okay. No, it's fine. I know a lot of people don't like to talk while they're being sketched. They prefer to do it in silence, and that's very, very cool. I don't have a problem with that at all. It's getting very cold. Sure, you don't want to sit because you know I'm starting to feel it in the neck. I'm just kind of straining to look up. I mean, you're so very, very tall. Please. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I just thought I'd ask you again in case you change your mind, but you know, customer's always right. Yeah. Of course. I mean that. It's not just something I'm saying. Understandable. I mean, I get that people might be pretty scared if they knew who you really were. I mean, I'm not scared, it's just making me a little, you know. Actually, would you mind terribly if I just did a little bit of expecto patronum like that? Just to like ease my nerves so I can do a better picture of you. No, all in the name of the greater good, you know. Just a little bit of expecto patronum. No. You know, don't take my wand. I won't do it if you don't, if you feel like that's intimidating. You don't want that. It's very cold in here by now, and I would just, you know, just a little bit. Okay, no, just say no more. I'll pack it away. Pack it away. Yeah, no, don't worry about it. It's fine. I'll just draw you, and we'll, yeah, we'll just do it quick. You don't want to do it quick. You want me to take my time. Yeah. I think I'll do it quick. Yeah. No, in fact. How do you like this? Yeah. I think this is pretty good. This is pretty good. Yeah. This is pretty good. So, I'll just, I mean, you can have this page. you just get the page, and then you can just yeah, you know, the door is right behind you. So would that be okay? Would that be suitable? Please. Okay, you don't want that. You want me to take my time. It's getting kind of hard to concentrate, you know, with the chills. Also, I can, it's like I've got this pounding from my chest. Like all happiness is slowly escaping through every pore of my body. Do you feel that too? It's just me. Okay. You can actually like feel your body growing, like pulsing with life right now. Okay, you're not having trouble breathing, like, okay. Okay, and you're sure about no, forget I said anything. It's fine. I'll just do your portrait and, That's fine. Very nice robe you have. Yeah. I do feel like it's concealing you maybe a bit too much for this particular appointment. No, this being a sketching session. I'm supposed to catch every detail, but no, other than that, it's quite nice. Sucking all light out of the room. I don't know. It's just a feeling I get. Just a feeling. But, just stand up straight. Even straighter. Sorry, I just have to ask one last time. I mean, I know you said I can do it before, but I just feel like it would be really, really good for the session and for, you know, your portrait if I just expect, you're not comfortable with that. You're sure. You don't know. See what I'm doing on the page here. So, no, just nothing to do with you. Just to get some light into the room. Just a simple light. Oh, just lumos, you think? right warmth, right? It's not the right warmth. Lumos. It's not the same thing as expecto. Okay. You're getting mad. I can tell. Yeah. No. Don't take my wand. Don't break it. I'll put it away. Don't worry. It's gone now. And I'm sorry, are you actually sucking in the soul from my throat right now? Because I can kind of feel it like leaving my body at a very fast pace. Is that intentional? Is that intentional? Are you doing that intentionally? Sucking the soul out of my body? Intentionally out of my throat? Because it's really getting hard to breathe right now. And really chilly and very, very dark. And I just feel the soul. Okay. I mean, can I at least do sketch? Can I at least do the sketch? Or do you just, you don't care about the sketch, you just came for my soul? You just came to suck my soul? No, just, I don't want to kiss. No, why would you say that? Don't kiss me. Don't do that. That's weird. Don't do that. No, we don't. Do you want the drawing? Let me just finish the drawing. You'll get the drawing, right? Okay, so just... since your soul here in the sum in the sketch. Yeah. Really my best work, if I may say so myself. So that'll be all for now. You can have the entire book if you want. Right behind you. Here you go. Yeah. And we'll not be seeing each other ever again. Okay. That's good. Good. Okay, so just, you can leave now. Okay. You may leave. Yeah, the door is right behind you. I'll just go grab a sweater and turn up.